Hello, from here to there, my friend. Been a while, you know. I think we should catch up. You know, I got a new controller. Went to college. Been playing GTA these for a few months now. I got the submarine for the update, and well, I recorded it yesterday, and I hope you all like it. I'll try to see if I can put in another video. And well, yeah, that's it. I don't have anything else to say. I really would like you to see this video, you know, this one and the next one that I have planned. And well, that's all for today.
Oh my god, it's beautiful! Woo. I'm gonna need a shower. Ooh, me too, it's hot!
Come on, get on with it! Oh, fuck me. Balmy, innit? Here, a word in your shell like. Now you're really gonna start sweating when you see our host. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is.
Davey! Welcome to paradise.
Ah, Monsieur Rubio!
Hold me, blondie, eh? Look, hey. Breathe in here, guys. Look at you.
Oh, pleasure, man.
You guys are so fucking cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, eh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy, no problem.
Amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh? My opa was German. Must be why I love the techno.
Ah, you got some cool stuff planned. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, should be sexy.
Sexy? Oh, wait till you guys see the beach. I knew I was gonna love them, huh? Hey, you guys gotta come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, but only... I can't really travel right now, huh? Globalport sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? I mean it, guys. You gotta come back, huh? Gustavo! Kiffy! I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panto?
You told me not to.
Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey, and you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes.
Let's go.
All right.
Davey, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach. Chop, chop, let's go.
Holy shit, bro.
Go!
How are we looking then, Governor? Same setup as Per? Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but they had to pull out. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let it ruin it for me. We're still going to party.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now.
Dude, I'm
and
on the
here.
Island, bro.
It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skimp for a session.
Holy shit, I'm on the
use
island.
That guy from Tulum?
Which one? Can't throw a bloody espadrille without hitting a shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere I can stick a USB.
No,
I'll put a little mix together.
Place.
Get us in the mood.
Yeah, come on, sure, I got some fish.
Sweet.
If I'd have known you were gonna play DJ Davey, I would have called a different booker.
Righto. Duly noted.
You two are working for me today, right? My place, my rules. You don't step out of line.
Yes, mate, yeah, of course. We're here to make sure this party goes off without a hitch or roof.
Okay. I'll have an eye on you. This is it. Pull the
gate. Damn, bro, I mean...
Be that as it may, there is no fucking way that shit was
lying. Look at that, he's got
not
a
tonight.
Huge fortress.
Oh, hi, Juan. The guests are here, they've got drinks, kind of music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
Where, this guy?
Yep.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me?
I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit, okay. Big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy.
Great, man. I can't wait to listen. You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Whatever. They talk to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity, how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah. We're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me. Mind your backs. Coming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle. No tranks. I'll jump on the old jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Yeah, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Hold on. Here we go.
Excuse me. I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler. El Rubio. My brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
A lot gets written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, missing journalists. But you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian, and you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us,
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches, huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh? But thank you, my brother. Well, maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to fucking party? I give you China music!
Fucking Lord!
Damn, bro. So we're in a party here? I don't really know exactly what we're doing. So what exactly do? I mean,
yo, King.
I do, but I'm in a party, you know. Bro, I'm dancing. I'm not pulling a prank on you. I'm just on the mission, but you can't actually join right now. Gonna get a drink, then I guess I'll just escape. Can you guys? Give me some vodka. Give me some Richards. Or not that. I don't know, man. Give me some shit, some strong shit, you know. I can't see my friend because he's apparently on another island, you know. Or he's stuck in his submarine, I have no idea. I did it.
good times, but for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to Sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts.
I get it. So I have to go past these traps, those solo traps.
No.
You failed!
Security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for out full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there.
Yeah, so there is... I'm already on the checkpoint, but... apparently I have to hack something, I think? I'm not sure.
Okay, next step. If I am reading satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is.
You know what would be cool if I could just hit them in the face? Or maybe, I don't know, throw a rock to them? Can I do that?
Hey! What are you doing here?
Oh, fuck, I can't hit. You know, what about the guys that aren't workers? Aren't they supposed to see you and they... Isn't it supposed to... the mission? Are you kidding me? Like, real, 12 real hours? That sucks, bro. I can't believe you have to wait, like, 12 hours for that, dude.
I will need signals box to get patched in. Have a look around for it.
Oh, there's a car over here. Whatever. Just don't say anything stupid because we're in camera, you know. Damn, I think I'm gonna be seen by these guys. ¿Cómo diablos voy a saber si es este o no? Oh yeah, this is the one. I have no idea where...
Add numbers from top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security.
Yeah, I don't think that is. Oh, I get it now. So I was like either adding
Perfect.
Things or multiplying things.
In front of me now.
That's kind of interesting, you know.
For you to see too.
Weird method of hacking, but whatever, bro. So I guess I'll just what exactly do I do here? I hope I don't get caught. I wouldn't like to see me now.
Okay, this must be inside the compound. Looks like Mr. Rubio. And Gustavo. He was at the plane. Is that a panther in there? You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust Charmin with panther. Oh shit.
Oh damn.
Oh no.
That's just crazy.
This will sting.
That is crazy, bro. That Colombian guy is kind of crazy, you know? He's gonna... Yo, Kings.
Here we go.
Colombian guy's bed, and that guy's table was the food. I mean, oh no, I was just telling you, bro. There's a, I don't know what it's called, puma, I think, whatever. Anyway, that animal ate the dude, bro, and I'm like, holy crap, dude. I mean, that's just crazy, bro. I mean, imagine having that kind. It's like having a lion as a pet and then saying, because somebody disobeys you, you say, all right, now you're the food of my pet, of the lion, I mean. Not really, I mean, I was just,
this must be it. We will need the security code. You
can space for you in the video. Might as well thank me, you know.
So, no location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking for camera feeds.
I think they can. It depends on the setting. I'm not really sure if they... Watch out for my boy Kings here. He's got a YouTube channel and live streaming. Nice, another option. Apparently that's gold. Nothing else, I think. How much time can I spy this guy, you know? I mean, I'm on his island using his cameras while everybody else is recording. I want to kill everybody and take the island for myself. What if I want to, I don't know, capture this place and say, now this is my island, and then kick them out of here and kill them, I don't know. Can I just do that? I mean, kill everybody and take the island for myself? I don't know, I think it is. I mean, bugs are faster than cars in real life, so why wouldn't it be in the game? Hunt more gold. Damn, dude, I think I'm gonna get rich for these, from these, I mean. More gold. Wait, what? You're gonna pay $2 million for the mission to start with your friends. Oh, I mean, that's not much, but it's at least it's something, you know. Oh shit. I mean, you're kind of a cheater. You're kind of a cheater. Oh yeah.
You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the
Damn, dude, there's a lot of things here, dude. I mean, this is massive. This is huge. I'm just surprised they didn't put this on the next GTA, you know? I think it would have been better if the next GTA.
see okay. that? Anti-climb spikes are broken. With the right equipment, you could get over.
Well, how many bullets can you carry here, you know? I'm wondering that. Another checkpoint, or well, I mean another entrance point, or whatever. I wonder how I can actually use what I have learned through the game. In the casino heist, you can go aggressively. Go discreetly. So that, well, nobody sees you, you steal, you can keep it going, and play it there. Well, there ain't shit here. I've already seen all the cameras. I think I already have all the information, and I might as well just go. Where exactly do I have to go? I don't think it's that bad, you know? Right, so apparently it says I need to take a photo of something. I'm not sure what it is. Some kid with a mask on. Oh, I get it. I don't get it. How does he walk so fast? Dude, I'm running away and he just walks in. Oh, why, damn it? Why do you have to eat it? Alright, I'm taking a picture of the mystery dots on the minimap. And I'm sending that to Pavel.
As I suspected, all packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup, no problem. And nice. If you find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks.
Oh, I found the bike. The one you were mentioning. And I fell down. I fell off. Pablo.
There is no need to take them now. We note down the location, come back for them when we are here for the main operation, and use them to quietly break into any lockups we find. This way, we do not carry any extra weight, and we do not leave a loose end for Mr. Rubio to follow. So, Capitan, you see the value of extra reconnaissance, yes? There may be other infiltration points to find on the island, other tools, other resources, other stashes to raid. There is much to discover in paradise, yes? The longer you spend investigating now, the more options you have. Anything you find, just send me a photograph. When you are finished on the island, get back to the airstrip. Talk to the pilot, he will get you home. But don't worry, this party will be going on for a long time. You can return to island whenever you wish. You are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more?
Yeah, but if they make it like really huge. No, I mean. Control, lista.
Yes. This tower provides main coordinates of your defenses. You disable this when you are here for main operation, and we have some interesting options. Maybe we can bring in reinforcements. I have some contacts who would be interested, I think. Okay, that's the last essential piece of information.
Alright, ready to go? Enrique!
Right this way.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there, but we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune, nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters. No watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Geez. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!
That guy is crazy. Damn, we're getting back, dude. A hell of a trip.